Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Cosmoteer. We're going to be clearing out this sector. So, how about we go after them first? And let's speed things up a little. Well, he's separated from the rest of the group. Wait a minute, why did the bubbles change shape? Oh well, never mind. Now the thing is, I don't think he's actually seen me here yet. So we get you, attack that one. You, and you to attack that one. In fact, you two attack that instead. Because if they have no command... Wait. Is this ship even attacking? Okay then. I don't think this ship is attacking now. Strange. And you just go to that. They're probably not going to be in formation now, which is going to be a bit annoying. But oh well. And fire! Let's zoom out a bit. Oh my. Oh, one weapon's still going off. Why aren't you there? You're the main attack force, you bugger. Okay. It's gone. Now you two, back in formation. That's the thing. What about your building? Yeah, it's all still there. If I move this down to the bottom, it actually reduces how much it's going to cost. So I need 86,000. Well, not 86, 46,000. Which isn't actually all that bad. Anyway, we're ready to attack him. Speed things up so they get into formation a bit quicker. What on earth? Whatever. Not sure why they just bumped into each other like that. This is probably going to be an easy one to deal with. So first, we get these two. Oopsie. To attack that, then that. And that will attack that one. No, that one. You and you will attack that one. Why does this keep happening? No idea. Let's go straight for that. No, the formation keeps breaking. Maybe because I keep holding control or something. Anyway, go for it. Destroy! They are staying in formation, which is good. It's turning. And there goes the missiles. Oh my. Okay, there was some damage, only to this ship, luckily. Very minor damage on the guns. It cost me 16 to fix. It's quite cheap. Okay. Now, why are you guys just going there? Kill. Destroy the enemy. Make sure they never live or live again. Okay, let's wait until they're closer. Okay, now it's targeting. We'll have you. I know. Set them both. You and you. Wait, what the hell? Can't select individual. Oh, whatever. You two. Just go for the same, I guess. Well, you, and you. I've completely forgotten all the controls. Weird. Go for that, which should be quite easy to destroy. At least it's still in formation. Oh my. Water speed then. Oh, annihilated from behind. Yeah, since that target's so close by, let's just go after him. Well now, that's a simple thing to destroy. Why is it doing that again? First, stay in formation. Secondly, attack that thing, which already is. Okay, this is getting kind of annoying. Oh wait, it's got anti-missile defenses on it. Why is that one never staying... Let me figure out what the buttons are again. Oh yeah, it looks like I just have to hold shift this time. It's facing me. So you get rid of that. You focus on that one. While you focus on that one. Yeah, if I just hold control, it should work. Well, shift. Anyway. Now, if I just got four missile defenses, it's going to cause some problems. But it appears to be losing them. Yep. This is quite a few. And it's deactivated. I would finish it off anyway. Wait, why are you guys... Oh, you're going to formation. Why can't I attack it? There's still stuff there! Granted, it is burning. It exploded. I can't destroy it. What if I just select you on your own? Nope. That sucks. Anyway, you! Make it so. Oh my. So much stuff is needed now. I think a few extra crew members will be helpful. Wow, the reactor's completely out of power due to all the energy storage being filled up. But hey, at least it now has enough power to keep it fully operated. Now we need to move over to a new system. What's my maximum anyway? By 1,000? Well, that much? No thanks. I'd rather just claim it from my enemy when I blow him up. No, you guys are a bit too high. Have I eliminated all of them yet? No, I think there's still a few amateur ones to take care of. Like right here. So, let's make the trip. With this being the biggest ship now, so it'll probably become the primary target. Almost ready? Come on. Why are you guys bringing this stuff in? There we go. Finally. Took them long enough. Okay. Formation. And speed things up a little. Oh my. And attack! Oh my, another ship's approaching. Not for long! Well, target is now visible. And starting to attack. This time I'm only going to hold shift to see if that helps. Really? I can't command its missiles anymore. Okay. What? You're still attacking. Okay, not sure what on earth's going on here. You attack that. You and you attack that, I guess. Wait, this has no anti-missile defense. Kind of strange for a missile ship not to have any defense against missiles. Whoops. Because now it doesn't even have a target over here. God damn it. Did they change controls or something? Oh well. Proceed! Whee! Oh. Don't know where those missiles are going. Now, head over there. Whee! There we go, leaving some scraps behind. That will become interesting if more targets come into the battle. Pause. Now, I gotta see if I can figure out settings, ship designer, pairs, also rotate the ship. Okay. G-bindings. Ship designer, parts, repairing, crew, creative, formations, control groups. So I can actually set groups. Wait a minute, I can set part groups. Ooh, that'd be handy. Okay, resume. Now if I select... God damn it. Finally. Now if I put those into group 1, if I deselect, then press 1. No, I'm not. Okay, I didn't set for some reason. What did I do wrong? Wait, create ship group. Control F1. Oh. Let's select the part group. Create part group is control and 1. Okay. That's understandable. Control 1. So I do that. Press 1 and selects. Good. Now. If I select you, then again, since I have these firing at different parts. So this one won't have it. So that will fire at that one. You and you will fire at that one. You two will fire at that one. And that one. Well, group one, no. Does each ship have its own group? Hey! Don't think. Not too sure why the controls are acting like that. It's weird and annoying. Oh well. Let the battle commence. Time to die, bugger. Oh, they lost all their weapons. The missiles are coming in to try and smash up their core. Oh wait, they had missile defense. Oops, didn't see that. And destroyed. Last thing. What else can I actually do? Careful. Yeah, it says one above them. Yeah, I must have to have the ship selected for it to work. So, go after that one. And speed up. Whee! Wait, why are you guys attacking that one? Group one, destroy that. You two go after that. You two will go after that. And press F1. No, I don't select them both. I need to put that into the same group as that one. This was Shift F1. Is it Control F1? Yeah, there we go. Control F1. And slow down time. Oh. You'll have the targets getting ready to fire. Whee! Boom! The missiles hit the wrong target. Okay, never mind. Managed to get it anyway. I saw the people rushing by refilling all the missiles. Well, that's all good. Now, how about we take out you? And go! Oh. And it's gonna be an easy target. Group one, destroy. And you? Just get all of them. Attack. That, that, and that. That's if the whole thing don't blow up before you get a chance to do that. F1. Let's see. Oh, it's in range. And missiles are coming in. Annihilator. Unfortunately, there was some point-blank damage, of very little. And we've annihilated the area. The only thing is, I have nothing to spend money on now. The missile ship's finished. But I guess I can get another one of these. I'll change up the formations, there's two of them. And then maybe even get a new one that uses the ion beams. So those beams could be beaming straight into a ship and blowing it up. And again, I guess having like hundreds of different little ships that focus on different things might not be the best of ideas. Eh, that's why I want to do it. Basically, because I can't really make a ship that suitable. Then again, if I just make a ship where it's like segmented different parts, and all of them are like enclosed, that might work. Maybe. I just want lots of little ships. So let's see. That's too much. That's a tech drone I designed. Well, these are affordable. Starter ships. Huh. That was interesting. All these are far beyond my price range. But that would be a good ship to get, because I know it's powerful. Yeah, some of these would be quite interesting to get a hold of. But I think buying several of these might be a good idea. Granted, they can't attack or anything. Then again, just buying one that's already got everything it needs. But these don't possess jump drives. That one does. It's got three of them. Yeah, I'll buy another one of these. A diddy ship. That does not have enough crew to operate it. Wait, it does, just barely. Well, we got another one into the group. Now I just need to find a place in the formation for it. And again, if I build it exactly the same as this one, it should be fine. But for now, we're going to end this one here. And hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.